so good to be cool. Taking care of them again. Hey ladies, I am back and I'm on a roll tonight, so I thought I would just keep going, me and Miss Toni Braxton. So this time I have gone outside the box, and honey, let me tell you, honey, the name of this wig is Honey. Can you see those colors? Now, this wig may not be as attractive on me, but I wanted you to see how beautiful these colors are. This wig has a lot of bounce. She is a lace front by Outré again. Look at that awesome hairline. You can pull the hair back. It is super long. Now, one thing about this wig is they put very thin hair, long thin hair, on this wig. Probably what I would do is cut it. I think this wig would probably look better. I'm just going to stand up a little. Look how long this wig is. It's all the way down. It's to my waist here. In the back, oh my goodness, it's, I can't even imagine. Look how long that hair is. So, I think a good 4 to 5 inches off of this baby would do it justice. But, as with the other Outré wig, she could be worn several ways. I like the fact that she has height in her. Now, if that is too much, you could, of course, tie her down. You could also take a flat iron and just flat iron her at the root. And that would also bring it, flatten it down. But, okay, I'm going to get up close because I want you to see these colors. I want you to see honey is the bomb. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that hairline again. Look at that. Ear-to-ear lace. You can pull your hair out, your baby hair out. I didn't do that because mine needs to be straightened out a little bit. I am natural, so that would not look too cute. Okay, now, honey is, let me look at this. I'm going to read this right off the website because she is a Future wig, and she is a U-part lace front. So, side here. Somewhere is a, you can see a little lace there, there, and let's see. I'm trying to see without really being able to see that well. You can kind of see a little bit there too. But she's beautiful. She's still beautiful. Now, like I said, it may not be that attractive on me, but on the right person with the right features, this wig would be awesome. Cutting it, like I said, 4 or 5 inches off, this is a lot of hair. A lot of hair. And it's long and it's not real full. So, you know, you have to get it how it's going to be attractive on you. But they couldn't have done a better job with these colors. I think this one is a DX2327. So, if you like this color, that would be the one you would get. She's heat safe up to 400 degrees. And trying to see, is there anything else I can tell you about her? Okay, she does have combs on the side, standard combs on the side, comb in the back, adjustable strap, very soft. I did not get a lot of shedding from her when I combed her out, but she is so long. She's going to do some tangling. So, thank you for coming back and watching my wig review. This is Honey by Outré. And thumbs up the video, subscribe to the channel, and come back for more fun with the Chocolate Diamond. You all have a wonderful night again, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.